A big mouth, a big mouth.
Here we are, man. I'm at the pit area before the turkey bowl. I got my little buddy Gio Selzy. Hey, Gio, you like turkey?
Yeah.
Do you like it in a bowl?
Oh, yeah.
Go, Gio, go. That's what I came for. Got a wingless B main event, turkey bowl. Thank you. time in Stockton on a Saturday night. It's Turkey Bowl. Here we go. Thank you. opportunity to congratulate Gio Selzy on his Turkey Bowl Championship 2014. Yeah! Drop that other streak down. Yum, yum, the pit area, the latest winner of the non-wing main event Turkey Bowl. How'd that feel there, Gio Selzy?
It's awesome. You know, I can't thank my brother enough for, and I mean, Steve Hamlin, my dad, all for giving all their effort. You know, I drove as hard as I could. That cushion was getting real big. So, you know, I just kind of drove a little different and it worked. So, you know, it was blowing up the last four laps. So I was just, come on, please.
It was blowing up?
Oh, yeah.
Was it?
Oh, yeah.
You know, well, you were the commanding of the, you had command of this field, man. They were chasing you behind you, but they couldn't have nothing for you, bud.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I knew someone was going to try and slide me, and I saw Ryan Reeves, he slid me, and then I got around him, and it was just popping and sputtering across the finish line. It was pretty crazy.
Well, hell of a year, hell of a way to end off your 2014 season. Congratulations, young man.
Thank you.
What do we have in store for you come next year?
Well, we'll be running Tulsa Shootout in all four classes, so that should be good. We ran good last year, so we'll see if we can do this year.
Well, good luck in Tulsa.
Full
throttle, wide open. You get tired and you don't show it. Dig a little deeper when you think you can't dig no more. That's the only way I know. That's the only way I know.